Hello everyone, Fly Dutchy here, and welcome back to Russia, the Russia campaign. That's another streaming session on Twitch, and let's unpause the game and see where we left off last time, since the log it is a long time ago for me. So we have to keep looking out for some things. I remembered we had some ships over here that need to do some trade steering, so let's get those together. We peaced out with the Ottomans last time. And I said I wanted to eat Persia. Oh yeah, that's a good idea, because they have rebels everywhere and the truce is almost over. It's in October 1674 or so. The next Tsar must be Dodon. Da, Dodon, it's Tsar Russia. Who knows? Who knows? So yeah, let's do that first. What are you guys doing? You are also frigates, so come here. We made our home trade node in the Lübeck trade node, I remember that. So let's collect trade, and in the North Sea, let's try to get as much trade as possible from this node to our home node here. We're making 58 trade, so that's good. Let's have a look. I think we're just gonna go for the admin technology. Yeah. And then soon we can take the next one. We are paying out our corruption. Our economy is finally solved. I remember that from last time. Guys, where are you going? Okay, you're going there. That's fine. These guys are going to take down Persia. Very easily. As you can see, they have no one to help them. So I think we can go to speed 3 now. Let's have a look at our icon over here. We have 90%. We have the national unrest icon. So we have a total of minus 5.7 unrest. So that's really good. And we are still converting. A couple of things we still have to do. Hey, Harry Otter. Harry Otter. Very nice. I hope you like the series. Okay, this is not very handy. Let's split you in half before you get too much attrition. We have enough men. So yeah, everything looks fine. I think we can just go and eat some people. We're annexing Norway, our vassal. With 4 points a month. Oh! Harry Otter, thanks for the sub, with your Twitch Prime sub. Wow, thank you, man. I hope you enjoy the new emote, my custom emote. And if you have Discord, you can now join the subscription Discord, of the subscriber Discord. For subscribers only, not that it's very active, but at least I have something for my subs, right? Okay, let's have a look. Rebels are fine, yes. Our absolutism was high enough as well. I'm trying to get 100, but I have no idea how to get 100, because we cannot change our government type. I can go to the Golden Era, which is another plus 5, but then we are 95 and we need 100, so... I don't know how we're gonna do that with this run. No idea. I think I forgot something, but I don't remember what. Oh yeah, we can make some more states as well. Maybe we should make some states. Denmark is a good state, for example. There we go. Bulgaria. Well, it's a good development, so let's get Bulgaria. Of course, these need to get core at some point. Which is very cheap. So... let's just score all of these. We are focusing on admin points, so we get a lot of admin points very soon. I think this is the highest amount of admin points you can get each month, so looks really good. Just send weed. I don't have any weed. Sorry. Corruption's going down very fast. I love it. Building wise, let's have a quick look. Oh, that's a very good building. Holy shit, that's a good building as well. We can build some really good buildings. Hello, Bafubira. What is this? We can take the influence idea. That is actually pretty handy. But I also want to get to tech 21. When can we make client states again? 23, so that we are very close actually. Okay, the tour's over very soon. Then we go eat Persia. One more year. I think we can eat almost all of it. They have no allies. We have a truce with the Ottomans. We have a truce with Sweden, Austria. We can also eat more of Bohemia and Brandenburg and Hungary. Something we should do as well. I need to give some more to the clergy. Not enough. Can I get rid of my problems with the clergy? That's the question. Maybe. Maybe there is a good province. But I doubt it, though. Finn, Lolland, Zeeland, Bornholm. Bornholm? No. Well, I can do this. Then this one. Yeah, but then we have the same thing again, 80 and 10, so then it's still not solved, unfortunately. So we have to keep an eye out for another disaster. As usual. Do you have the plus one Dipper Reputation Advisor? It should help with the annexation. I think, yeah, I have it. Yeah, I'm just gonna get the technology. We have the latest institution as well, so then the choice is really easy, right? But we need to feed Sweden to the Norway when we can, which is in 60-80, is in 6 years. Then we're gonna eat Sweden real quick. I think after the war with Persia, we are going to eat some more HRE stuff. Richard, why don't you use B button for easy granting lands to estates? The B button? Yeah, could be, but I don't think it's very very clear that map mode. I think it's easier to do it like or I'm used to do it. Go. Could raise some more Streltsy, but how many do we get? 70. We can make 70 Streltsy. That's insane. You guys need to go and do the tech trade as well. North Sea. So where do we have another good buildings? Look at those buildings. What a production. That's because we built a manufactory there, and then the workshop is giving you extra bonus. Okay, we don't have any revolts anymore, I think. Let's check out the Siberian lands. No, nothing over here. Oh, wait. Oh, that's Mongolia. So that looks all fine. Brandenburg. Life of Hungary, Augsburg and Liège. Yeah, that's a good war to eat both of them. Maybe create a client state somewhere. And we are going to war very soon. 2 more months. So prepare yourself, guys. Counting houses. Oh my god. These buildings. These buildings are gonna be fantastic. Diplotech 22 for the next trade buildings, which I also want to build. We don't need more manpower because we are Russia. Yeah, this is really good for our economy. Really good. And the rebels broke Persia. Good for me. Then I don't have to kill their rebels anymore. Okay. Why did I not get a pop-up that the truce is over? I don't know, but we can do it now. So let's eat some more Persia. We have a four siege general. Go to that fort, I guess. You go there. Oh, then you lost your one. You have the Dimitri. Then you have Malyuta. There we go. And you get the last leader. Platon. What is his name? Platon Mikulinski. You go to that fort. This war could go really fast. We are actually starting at 35%. That's so OP. You are landlocked here. Just stay there. I almost got this capital in one siege, Dick. It's insane. How are my vassals doing, actually? They are doing fine-ish. 46%. We have to watch out here. Hey, Redneck. Okay, we have their capital already. Wow. You know what? You go here. And of course we can take a lot of territory since we are having a lot of absolutism. I can't even see what I take. Okay, that's the full annexation of Persia, guys. We keep working on our economy, which is really good. More better good workshops, yes, that's another 20. We have another 20, well, it's a decent temple, let's build it as one as well. Courthouse, that could be happy, could be good, but not really. I actually never build them, maybe only in the capital. Okay, you are stuck there too. Oh, I said split and click. Doesn't he have land under that fog? Yes, he does. We can't see it, but we will take it. We just need this fortification and then we just take everything. Absolutely everything. You have to keep expanding if you want to do a world conquest, so... At some point the coalition oh, what? France, why? Aragon, Great Britain, the Netherlands. Is this the time to get rid of our alliance with France? Maybe. There we go. Okay, now we have a little bit more liberty desire. Norway... I can't afford their influence thing. Not good, I need to placate their rulers then. I'm not going to go to war with helping France again. The AI sucks and he will suffer in this game. That is what is going to happen. come on, we missed the 71. How much overextension is this? This is 74%. Fine. Total fine. So we can then go after maybe one of these nations. Gonna attack Hungary. And then I can also go after Augsburg. Very unlucky for Persia, yeah. Maybe. But for me it's good, right? There we go. What is this? A national decision. We can found the Indian Trade Company. Ooh. Yes, please. And we are not going to raise autonomy, because then we lose everything. Can I recommend a campaign? You can. But it will not be very soon. Gonna remove some of these forts though. I will keep that one. So Malwa is over here. I think I can make my first trade company now. I can make a trade company over here. But let's do that. It won't have enough trade power, of course. Okay, you guys need to stay here a bit for the rebel problems. Gonna happen very soon. Now we have a free merchant again. What are you gonna do? So we steer everything from Novgorod. Kiev is going to Novgorod. Krakow is going to the Baltic Sea already. The Baltic Sea is going my way. We can send one over to Saxony. What about the White Sea? That's going my way as well. That is going my way. Crimea is mostly going my way. This is going mostly to the way of... Oh, it's going to Aleppo. This needs to go to Astrakhan. Yeah. We need one in Siberia and Samarkand, because we are losing trade here. Saruhan and Kutaya. What is this? Rebels. Well, let's kill them. A Native American would be nice, or an African. Yeah, I still need the Aztec one. The Aztec achievement. Maybe we can do that. Oh my god, I had armies all over here? Wow. Go here. Can actually use some more navies, I mean armies in Europe. Against Brandenburg. Because they are very, very strong. They have their space marines. I think I'm going to attack them very soon. Those two armies I will send upwards as well. A lot of money again. Let's get some more cannons in the armies. Cannons are really strong at this point. And the cannons of Russia are even stronger. What is happening now? Norway, please. We have 26% in the West India Company. Okay, you can solve your problem yourself, I guess. So you're going there. And you are going to Notech. And you are going after the Hungarians. I'm gonna give you that leader. and give you that leader. Naval wise, can we build more navies? Oh, we can build so many more ships. I think I'm gonna build my war navy now. In two technologies, we can actually get better ones though. So maybe we should wait a bit. I'm gonna wait a bit. But we can build some light ships, that's no problem. How are we doing with our trade steering? It's almost nothing, right? Oh, and we are embargoed by... No, we have overextension. And I think we cannot rival England, right? No. Well, when the overextension is over... Then we will make some more trade. I don't want to lose that money again. I turn on the forts around here. And I think we can go to war here with Hungary. And come back home. How long until the cores are done? Yeah, that's going pretty fast. So when we attack you, Hungary, we have no truce with Hungary, right? No. Augsburg-Brandenburg, yeah, that's good. If truce with that guy, if I co-belligerent you call in Augsburg and Liège, which is fine. So I will make Brandenburg co-belligerent. And maybe release a nation here. Get a new vassal. Fishmen are going to drown under the Russian bodies. Exactly. I actually forgot to check how many troops Hungary has. Okay, nothing. What are these six cannons doing here? Also no idea. You go in. Oh no, we had to wait one day. I forgot to check the mothballed forts again. So many mistakes again already. You go there. We had some rebels in over here. Are we winning this? I don't know. You can help. No, I think he's winning. Yes, he's coming as well now. There are the Brandenburgians. I don't know what they are gonna do. Are they going to try to siege the fort? Yes. Okay, well, good luck with that. That were all the conversions for now. I think, yeah. You have no leader though. But you need a good siege leader. You have the 4 siege leader and you have the no leader. You need to go there. You're going there now. And you are going to siege this one because you have a siege general now. And then you can go sit back here. So Berlin will fall very soon. I can take military tech 22. Let's do it immediately. We have more combat width. We have more artillery fire plus 2. That's insanely good. Let's get those better units immediately. The winged hussars. Good. We can also take the next diplomatic technology, so let's take that one as well. We're finally getting ahead in technology now. Norway, you are fucked. How are we doing in Hungary? Also fine. We actually already have their capital. Let's try to get this fort as well. Yeah, rip the Norwegian troops. We lost another general. Going really fast. Nah, come back. Ships are blockading me, where? Oh my god, the Hungarians actually have a fleet. I don't know what Hungary is doing. Alright, we have Berlin. Let's try to kill that army, question mark. No. Let's try to avoid battles. You are the 2-seater, you are the 4-seater Rikiev, and then you can get the Tolly. But where is this general? Oh, that's over here, yeah. Okay. You have no leader. Just siege those provinces, I guess. Just carpet siege them. And then go to the last fortress. If I have all the forts, then I'm just gonna piece them out. Because why not? Annexation is at 16.8%. The money is coming in like crazy. We almost paid all our corruption away. It's a unicum. Because we were very, very poor the whole run. I think we are finally gonna make it. That we are having a bit more money. Go to Braunschweig. We lost. Yeah, of course we did. Rip cannons. Yeah, our income is really good. I think that merge should make a big difference. It makes some difference, yeah. We should build the biggest trade buildings here when we can. Oh, and here as well, but this is part of Yarkand, so we need to take that one, that territory as soon as we can. Come on. Get the fort. Okay, you are done here. You go to Sachsen. You go there too. You are going there. And let's see what we are going to take from this guy over here. And are we going to risk a huge coalition? The Ottomans cannot join. Brandenburg cannot join. So there will be Bohemia, Magdeburg, Lübeck. Lübeck? Oh! Hello, Lübeck. I never knew you were there. Sweden, Dithmarschen, Austria, Netherlands, Hesse. Yeah, I think I can handle such a thing. If you just were a bit more happy, you know, then we could get an alliance, Netherlands. What about that? And what about Mr. Franz over here? Does he still like me? Can we get our alliance back? Would be nice. Let's improve relations with these two. Oh, come on. Siege it already. Alright, that has to be the end for this part. Thanks for watching. In the next episode, we are gonna expand more into Germany. And when the Ottomans are... Oh, that's 11 years. Then we go after the Ottomans again, so they cannot join the coalition. We need to keep attacking those nations that can make a big difference for the coalition. As long as Aragon is not in the coalition, I think we are totally fine. So, hope to see you in the next video. Bye bye.